light and dark because I was going under a tunnel and there were lights on the road, on the highway. And whenever I was on the highway where the lights were, I couldn't tell if my lights were on in the car. But the second I got under the tunnel where it was dark, the lights showed up. And I didn't turn them on, they were already on. And it made me think about life and worry and how you are facing a lot of unknown situations, unknown experiences, things that are gonna happen, you know, you don't have control over it. But it's scary, you know, it's unknown, it's the dark. And the thing is you're holding out your flashlight, you're desperately trying to be okay. You're trying to be okay. You're trying to have the light in that dark. You're trying to do that now. You're trying to have that light right now. And in reality, you actually do have the light right now, but right now you're actually still in the light. So until you're in the dark, the light you're holding